Hello everybody, I am the Black Sigma, or you could just call me Eric, and welcome back to MGS3. We're in a caution again, because after reloading our save and getting up to this building without wasting any of my trank ammo, I did knock one guy out by hand, and he woke up. So, we're in caution. But I'm able to sleep four guys.
Correct.
Which is gonna be
Well, you can sleep more than four guys. It's just after the fourth guy, they'll be alerted to your position.
Yes, I can subtly sleep four guys. Which should be more than enough to blow up three buildings. And a hind A. Maybe the hind A is going to be a bit less subtle.
How are you going to blow up a hind A?
TNT.
Okay, there are several ways to do it. There's also the machine guns. Also,
I think the machine guns might be less subtle than the TNT.
Maybe.
Both will alert the guards, but only one of them will give away my position.
Potato, potato. Anyway, can you direction?
Can I direction?
Yes.
That is east. That way
okay.
Is...
Okay, under a bridge?
Hang on, let me just check. No, that's northeast.
No.
Wait, no, it's snake's facing position. So that is in fact east.
Okay.
There we go.
Under the bridge, immediately to the west of the main building, is some face camo.
Yes, west is left. I pride myself on knowing which way east and west are, and I messed it up in the last episode.
Are you sure?
Yes, west is left.
Also.
Understood. Return to your position.
Nah, I'm good.
Don't want a calorie, mate?
That is not a calorie, mate.
I mean, it's calories.
Mate.
Exactly.
Okay. So, my plan. Trank that guy from here. Because it should be easy enough. Nice. I will have to move him away from that building, but that's okay.
Notice of something underneath that hut.
Right, there is. And we're gonna knife these rats. You know, just sort of catching up with where we were last time before we blew up a building and killed a guy in the process.
But it didn't happen.
Of course it didn't, due to the power of reloading saves.
Checkpoint can go, brr.
Okay. Should be in the clear. This guy has no peripheral vision.
What was that?
A stun grenade. Neat. Now, I have to progress towards that building, make sure to move the slept guard away from it, since we plan to blow it up. Where's the guy that patrols this broken wall? Over there. I could
Is that him? Or is that the guy from the front?
No, that's the guy. I was gonna say, I could gun it, but he might move too quickly and see me. And he did move relatively shortly after I determined that. Hang on. I only have 50% camo here. Well, nothing better for my face. And only plus 25 with Tiger Stripe. Plus 15 with Gakko, how? How is white somehow more camo underneath this building?
Magic.
I guess the brown and yellows on it makes sense, but there's also bright white mixed in.
What? How, you want to get the Santa suit?
How is it any better than green? Santa suit?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure on the original there was the Santa DLC.
Oh boy. You know what I want? The tuxedo. Pretty sure that guy turns to face south before he continues his patrol, so I'm not moving yet. Yeah, I remembered. I understand. Metal Gear, I forgot to eat after I raided that food shack. Rats.
Leaf, tree bark, squares, black. Raindrop. Truck chip. Splitter. No. Lie. Gakko. Water.
You're really just scrolling through camos there, huh?
Sneaking suit.
Uniform. I think I want leaf
banana
for when I enter this underbrush. Just gonna make sure that guy doesn't turn back before I enter this underbrush. And I don't think there's another guy that looks this direction.
Tuxedo?
Yes, the tuxedo. Ah, he does move back this way a little. Oh god! The sleep lasted a lot shorter than I expected. Noted.
I hear footsteps.
No, you fucking didn't, mate. John, that guy apparently heard footsteps from me crawling.
Who's there?
Well, full alert. Great. Love this.
Yeah, no, that was a Santa camo.
Great.
That you could get.
Well, I'm gonna do this the old-fashioned way. Manually stun every single guy that enters this room. I need to equip that TNT that I just got. Should also cure myself while I can. Cut needs bandage and disinfect. And suture? Yeah. What else am I forgetting? Styptic? Styptic. Boy, cuts require a lot.
Yeah.
Okay. Hang on, let me just double check the controls for TNT. Square to set, circle button with it equipped to detonate.
So, question.
Did I just put that? It was on the floor. Good.
Yeah, so question.
I forget how to drag people.
Pick them up. It's MGS2.
It is just square. I need to drag these guys out of explosion radius. I think
you
that'll
dropped
be
an item.
Fine. AK ammo.
Come in, HQ.
This is HQ.
Okay. This'll be fine.
Still nearby. Pursue and engage him.
I really hope this is actually out of explosion radius, because I don't think I can afford to drag them any further than this, because their stun is going to run out.
Rubric.
Okay, he had to go somewhere. God, I really hope this doesn't kill those guys or I'll have to reload save again. Damn it!
Damn it!
Huh? What? Well, guess I'll see you in a bit. Here we are again, back on the roof, at the end of a caution.
Understood. Just to suffer?
That is why we are still here, I suppose. But now that this caution has run out, let's do this again, with feeling. Calorie mate, ration, mousetrap, crawl. Knife, rats, and knife, rat, and eat a rat.
You should probably do something about that food.
All my poison food?
All your off food.
I mean, I'll get to use it later.
Please, there's literally a whole area filled with poison dart frogs.
Yeah, but there's things I can use other than, or I can use that food aside from the poison dart frog later as well. And a stun grenade. Now. This guy, patrolling the wall, was an annoyance last time that I tried to redo this section, because he heard me crawling from on the opposite side of the wall. Normally these guys don't have very good hearing when it comes to crawling, so I was quite surprised. And gonna wait for him to turn around. I'm gonna crawl right up to the grass, knowing he won't walk all the way through it when he turns around to patrol the wall. I'm a bit too far forward. This should be fine.
Yes. Because no one's gonna notice a pair of legs sticking out from the grass.
Not with 90% camo, they won't. Don't step on me.
Freeze.
I actually held him up.
You might want to release that.
Yeah. Well, that's a surprise. Just double checking that was my Mark 22. Cause, lethal is a no-no. Oops.
You missed.
HQ, please respond.
And now you've only got one suppressor shot.
This is HQ.
Patrol here.
Shit.
We're being attacked. Enemy position unknown. Going into high alert.
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
Well,
you do realize where the next suppressor is, don't you?
After a fight coming up.
Who's that? Yeah.
This is fine. At least if I take out the guys over here, I'm not gonna have a problem with, you know, explosion radius of TNT.
Get the TNT, get the camo, blow stuff up, and get out of dodge.
That's the plan. Gonna take meds though, because and being shot at.
LF med, whatever.
Yes. As long as I take out all the guys that know where I am, nowhere near buildings, yeah, I should be perfectly fine. This is actually somehow the best situation that I have ever been in at this point, despite being in the middle of evasion. And we equip that tent, stick it to a wall. And we approach this building. We stick TNT to a wall.
And we go to the food supply.
Yep.
And we stick TNT to the wall.
Somehow that guy's completely unaware.
This is HQ.
But he is looking directly at the helicopter I also want to blow up.
Don't blow up the helicopter.
Why not?
Do you want to risk it?
Risk what?
It. Biscuit for the biscuit. Anyway, go get the camo.
I'm destroying the damn helicopter.
Who's that?
I forgot I had my TNT equipped. I detonated my TNT instead of CQCing the guy. Well.
This is HQ.
Also, you need to press it 3 more times.
Right, it is individual presses per explosion.
Yep. Under the bridge.
Yeah. I just punched him with my TNT detonator. And snow camo. Lovely. Well, that is what I call a successful mission. Yeah, let's just gun it for the exit. So what if I get another alert? I've already blown up all 3 buildings that I needed to. And the hind A presumably is also dead?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think that's getting off the ground anytime soon.
Don't kill anyone.
Yeah, of course not. Not non-lethal. Ooh, here we are! Are you ready to see our old friend, Revolver Ocelot?
Ah, you're here at last.
You're here at last!
Glad I am. Info was right. What? You got a revolver. I have a little pin of you, my friend. Alright, you're gonna spin your gun? Well, I can do that too. Defeat. Yeah.
So, had a revolver the last time we saw him.
He also meowed again. But he got a new revolver. One that isn't engraved and shiny.
I hate to disappoint the cobras.
On the ledge to the southeast.
But you're mine now.
Hmm?
On the ledge to the southeast.
Oh, the caravan.
Leave us.
You do know just which way southeast is, right?
No one to get
yes.
in our way.
South right.
Ocelots are proud creatures.
They sure
they prefer
are.
To hunt alone.
Uh-huh. Oh, we're doing this again. Well,
you can't do that one.
Screw you, buddy. I've got a pin of you with your gun, and your gun spins on the pin. It's neat. Well, he's really going for it.
12 shots.
What, 6 not enough for you? You couldn't handle counting to 6, so you had to get 2 guns?
At the moment.
At the moment.
This time I've got 12 shots.
You sure do. Do you remember how many shots you have per hand, though? Imagine he's like, okay, I have 12 shots left. I have 6 shots left. I fired 4 from this one, and the remaining from this one. 1, 2, 3. This was the one that had 4 left. Anyway, I'm just gonna stand behind this tree. There's no way he can aim at me from here.
Yes, he can.
Hang on, don't mind me. Just gotta hit a little frog. You.
Okay, now you might want to, just have at him. Don't have a suppressor side.
Yep, but it is strength.
You won't get away from me!
I absolutely won't. My plan isn't to get away from you. Hang on. He's a non-lethal, right? Ow. B's a non-lethal.
That's not B.
I know, I've been shot, but
no.
I was going to drop a B on him.
You haven't been shot.
Ow.
You got no throw.
I was standing on a fucking cobra.
You'd be no pro.
A rattlesnake.
You're poisoned.
Yes, I noticed. Thank you. Let's see. To cure, inject serum. Tasty, tasty serum.
I can't say I've ever been no drugs.
Simply changing a clip.
He's feeling a thrill from not just changing a clip.
Reload time is exhilarating.
Reload time is exhilarating for you, huh?
Where are you even aiming?
My headshot.
No, you got his hat.
I noticed. Still technically a headshot.
He does not like it if you shoot off to the
right.
That
range, huh?
Screw it. Beast.
You coward. Shoot! Get out of here! Get away from me! Stay out of this.
He doesn't want his fellows helping, but they do occasionally. Come on, mate. Well. Ah, oh, damn it! He counter-beed me!
Faster that one, eh?
He counter-beed me. The beast throw off my aim with every sting.
Might I suggest some LF med?
I've never felt attention.
Maybe.
Also, there's some med stuff to the left.
I can take one more bullet.
You want to constantly move around looking for enemies. Think a la Olga.
I mean, I know what Rocky's behind. Oh.
My hat!
God damn you! Your hat takes up a headshot. That rattlesnake was about to bite me.
Take this.
You missed. God damn it. Picked up his head. Come on, mate.
Hey, you got it.
Nice shot.
Invincibility frames! Ow.
You got 8 shots.
Oh,
I think that's some ammo in front of you.
It's just a grenade.
Excellent.
1911. AK-47.
Duck down.
But first,
Elephant's an item.
It is. And I should have it equipped already.
Not bad.
Only two. Yikes.
This reload time is exhilarating.
Hang on. Just checking I have nothing to cure. Hornet stings didn't do anything to me in terms of needing a cure. Standing out in the open while reloading? You're a fool, Ocelot. Quick draw?
I love it!
Okay. We want a quick draw?
You fool!
Piss off.
Yeah, you went aiming at him.
That's the point of quick draw. It's to just hip fire.
Yeah, you went over there.
Yeah, apparently I was not lined up with him from starting position. Hang on. Gunshot wound. Remove bullet. Bandage. Disinfect.
Styptic.
Styptic?
Styptic.
Yes.
You're
also,
all talk, huh?
If they were going to start me not directly facing him for a quick draw, that's
amazing.
Annoying.
I never knew reloading could be so thrilling in the middle of battle.
Oh, you got more,
Yeah, of course it respawned, because I'm low. Heh, gotcha. Okay, Ocelot.
Take this.
You ass! Not the bees! Not the bees! Is there anything I can actually do about the bees? Screw it. Counter bee! He just asked for another quick draw duel as soon as the bees fell on him. And then he's like, wait, no, never mind. What am I doing? I needed LF med. Screw it, prop cap. His men just laughed at me.
How'd that one take?
Men took some shots, but they missed.
Loading like this, it's a revolution.
Yeah, revolution. Literally. You're revolving the chamber as you put the bullets in.
Fool!
I know. There we go. Easy.
That's probably the hardest revolver fight in the game.
It's a shame I messed up the quick draw, though.
Damn it.
Hang on.
Found us.
I didn't shoot these bees down, did you?
Yes, it found.
Ah. Not the bees! Not the bees! He's literally swatting them by spinning his guns. So dumb. Oh, ooh. Murder hornets. Also, why do I have a feeling one of the guard voice actors or Ocelot unit voice actors is, what's his name? Scott Melville? The guy who plays Robin in Teen Titans. And Teen Titans go.
We'll meet again.
One of the many Ocelot unit guards. Because I kind of heard it when doing the original Ocelot unit encounter, but I didn't feel confident enough to say it out loud. But hearing it again during this fight, it kind of sounds like him.
What's the guy called?
Scott Melville, but also... This said cast list of like 25. That sounds like main characters only. He'd be an extra. Hey, Scott Menville, sorry. He is there. Mm. I called it! Robin from Teen Titans is canonically a Russian soldier.
Now for the fun part of navigating the cave.
Yep, we are. In the dark. This is really bad considering the lighting of my desk light and natural light. It's making it even harder to see the TV in an area that's already naturally very dark. So, I'm just gonna be stumbling blind for a minute.
Oh, five.
Because Snake just decided to jump into a ravine. Oh, we can just use the map to navigate. Okay, so I need to turn right.
But you'll miss items.
Once I get the torch, we'll be fine. Once we can see anything other than a black screen, we'll be okay. What the left stick? Are you okay? Okay, 90 degree left. Sure. Oh, I'm running against a wall here.
Jeez, it's not like you have some WP grenades.
You think I'm gonna waste white phosphorus just to light an area? Actually, I'm not gonna use it on enemy guards. I don't use lethal things in this game. Backpack, weapon. Don't have any TNT right now, so I'll take it off. White phosphorus grenade. This feels like it's probably a bit of a small room to be grenading, but oh well. If I get burned, I'll get burned. Okay, it lit up something this way, and I think killed some life, because I saw the little circle pop-ups. Great. I'm still going nowhere.
How are you still in the same room? Hey, there's the camo.
Okay. We crouch. We turn. Actually. Maybe if I pick a brighter camo, we'll be able to see Snake. If we can see Snake, we can get at least a little bit of bearing. We still cannot see Snake.
What's in the options menu?
What, you want us to just turn up the brightness?
Yes.
Cheating.
Good luck, have fun. See you in an hour.
I feel like I'm gonna have to crawl out.
Well, yes, but no. If you follow that wall that you're on.
What wall? I can't see shit.
You're literally facing it.
Left. Feel like I'm stuck on something other than just the wall. I have to be stuck on something. There has to be a part of this wall that's extruded. Okay, I'm running in circles. Means movement. I'm no longer stuck.
Okay.
I'm right next to the door. Turn snake. Right. Why is that left?
Do you want me to do it?
It would be left because of the camera angle. So if I turn left from here, I'm facing the door. Go! Go, snake, go! Yeah, new room! Now, where's the torch?
Waterfall.
That doesn't help when we can't see. What room on the map is the torch in?
It's under or around a waterfall, which from memory is north.
Great, so I want to turn more left, which should be right because of camera angle. Not that far. If I move down. Okay, my camera is currently facing south. It is what's happening. In that case, to head north, I pull back. Yep.
Now, you will need to crawl through this one.
Yes. I've pushed myself hard against that wall, so Snake is now facing the other way. Okay, I should be crawling.
You don't have any audio keys.
That's true. I did take my headphones off at some point.
That might help.
Okay. Okay, moving forward is now actually moving forward, so pressing myself on that wall probably did something. Turn left. Too far left, I'm crawling against the left wall.
Crawl up.
Yep. Excuse me. Hearing footsteps. Snake, why aren't you fucking crawling? Okay, crawling up, I'm definitely still moving, so I must have made it north. Great. Do you actually have this room pulled up?
I do not.
Please pull up a map and where the torch is based on that.
The rooms lighten up when you get towards the waterfall on that.
I'm really just crawling against a wall here. The fact I can see a little bit of the wall is probably helpful for navigating.
Oh, there should also be NVG somewhere in this.
Because we've entered first person by crawling through a thing, at least I know which way I'm facing. Well, apparently not. Hard left to do a 180. Yep. And forward. Long. I think I'm hitting another wall, but I can't see it because the texture's different and doesn't have those white spots that were a good identifying factor for the other wall. But then I did see white spots, so... well, I am in fact crawling into a wall that should lead me to the end of this tunnel. I'm heading back down the passage again. Quick 180. Yep. So, forward. Very thrilling content. I've made it! I can see Snake! This room has serum and a waterfall.
God damn it. I don't think you went to a waterfall.
But there's another waterfall. I can see slightly.
Russian bloke. Hey, there it is.
Hang on.
Oh, sorry.
I thought I just saw a crab. Why can't I equip my knife?
Because of the camo you're wearing.
Ah, that's weird, but makes sense, I guess.
There's no guards in this area of the game.
I just want to change my uniform so I can actually use things. Gakko. Equally bright white to help me see. I forgot this echolocates keratones.
Did you just hear it?
Yeah.
What is meant to be nearby?
Crab battle!
Canyon mangrove?
My food
call
is.
Call paramedic.
I'm sure she won't tell me much about the Kenyan mangrove crabs.
You need to dump the food.
Yeah, my food is full. Dispose. 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 Dispose.
Now, Russian glow caps are good, they recharge your batteries.
What batteries? Aw, crap.
Call paramedic about it.
Fine, I'll do the thing. She's not gonna say anything.
I see you've caught a king cobra.
God damn it.
Ha!
The king cobra is the world's largest venomous snake.
Yeah,
call her again.
Means that it has a lot of venom to ensure. I see you caught yourself a
reticulated python.
I see you've caught yourself a Kenyan mangrove crab.
I did. It didn't break my knife.
The Kenyan mangrove crab is a land-going crab.
Did
it? It lives in burrows dug near seashores and mangrove swamps.
No, it didn't. I won this crab battle, unlike the meme.
It attacks you with its pinchers. Treat it with caution.
Got it. So this thing must taste pretty good, huh?
Why do you say must?
It's a crab, isn't it?
It is.
Crabs are good to eat.
What's so good about them?
You don't like crab?
Not at all.
Why not?
What?
Why? How can you eat those things? They're all purple and yellow striped, and they stink like cat pee.
What?
But that's just my opinion. Don't listen to me.
What crabs has she been eating?
The guide says... No way. It says they're delicious. Well, if you want to eat one, then go right ahead, but count me out.
Sorry. Purple and yellow striped crab. Purple and yellow striped crabs.
Anyway, you picked up
what
a torch.
What is she on about? Did I?
Yes.
I don't think I picked up the torch.
You picked up the torch.
Hang on, does it count as weapon?
I believe it does.
I did pick up the torch. Prepare to be able to see. What a thrill. In the darkness and silence of the Kenyan mangrove crabs. There's still more here. And I will take them to eat. Because my stamina has been slightly drained. Pretty tasty. Looks like paramedic's guide was right.
Anyway, you're going to need the torch to see around and get items. There's plenty of items around.
Yes.
There's night vision goggles, there's batteries, there's keratins.
Ooh, battery. I'll take the glow shrooms, because you've mentioned those will refill battery.
Yep. I think there's an item.
Torch no work in water. God. It's because it's not frickin' flight controls. It always ruins me. Uh-oh. Should I really be swimming through this tunnel? An item. A ration. Is there anything else?
Yeah, it's where there's it's NVG.
Yeah.
There's an M47 shotgun.
Split in this path, or am I seeing textures weirdly?
That's the man.
I needed to breathe.
And that's the pipe to the character.
Right. But yes, the camo seemed to indicate that the keratin is in the waterfall room. I can barely see. Good. I'm walking. Does this mean I can use my torch, please?
If you light it.
Great. I think I'm in the starting room
now.
You are. Yes. Great. Well, my camo's going off.
There's a path up to the right. Wait.
Fine, I'll take the right path. Not the crawl vault. And... You're leading me to the keratin, I take it?
No.
1911, grenades.
That one's low tech.
Yep. I'll start crawling and knifing. Funnily enough, I don't want to be bitten by another. Why does my food keep getting full?
Well, one, because you don't eat it. Two, because it's still half full of non-edible food.
I disposed of so much non-edible food, though. I only have four non-edible foods. And I want to keep the poison dart frog, for sure.
You'll get more of them later. Also, the amount of Kenyan mangrove crap you picked up.
Fine, I'll drop the dart frog. What? Is this too many crabs? Do you have a problem with snake having crabs?
Yes.
Anyway, let me see again. Okay. So what was the point of that?
You're basically hunting for items.
But there wasn't any, like, permanent items in there. I'm good. Because I can see, I'm good.
And you fell off the ledge again.
I hit triangle, so no I didn't. You ding dong. Trust me. Oh, I can crawl with my torch. Well, that's nice. But can I crawl through things with my torch? I cannot. I can. It was just having a weird time lighting. I hear bats. Ah.
Spin round.
Spin round? What?
Where are you in relation to the map?
I think I just went through the northern crawl space of this room. I mean, I guess we can check. Yeah, I'm in the northern crawl space of the room. Oh. I forgot I turned to face around. That was just in case I could stab a bat.
Ottoman frog.
Yeah, this is a totally new form of frog. It's not. I'll still eat it, though. Just to get it out of my inventory.
Cotton frog.
It's pretty tasty. We'll continue to crawl through this cave. It's opened up a little bit. Stand up, snake. And we look around.
Don't pull in that lid.
NVG. And what do I spy with my little eye, but man, got him. My eyes adjusted quickly enough to see that. Now let's not jump in that hole again. We already got the ration from there.
But brother, if you actually jump in that hole, you can use the NVG and see underwater.
You think there's more items under there?
Potentially.
Well,
now, the MVG is an actual item.
Yes, of course. And yep. Can't believe these are waterproof. But also, this is much better night vision than frickin' the previous games. This doesn't kill my eyes to use. Not as badly, anyway. I mean, look at this. Isn't this much nicer than previous instances of NVGs? Underwater, it's a bit much, but... Yeah, I'm not seeing any more item boxes in here. Just fish. What? Never mind, I found an item box.
There's also 1911 ammo.
I didn't see it. Okay, those were it. And back to the surface! And no more need for NVG. I don't want to waste battery when I have torch, you know?
But you can replenish your battery by hitting the Russian glow cap.
Which is weird, but...
I guarantee you it works!
I understand. Video game mechanic. It's a little weird, though.
There's actually a conversation about it if you call paramedic after eating it.
Have we gotten all the important stuff?
Except for the M37. Which I think's a bit further up.
If it's toward the exit, and that's where I'm heading anyway.
Yeah, you need to go through the crawlspace, because you need to be above the waterfall.
Yeah. That tracks. Some days you feed. Some days. Tree frogs. Oh shoot. How did I not get bitten by this thing when I crawled through here the first time? At the pace I was going. I somehow managed to crawl over that snake without getting bitten. Okay, not off the waterfall. Through cave this way. Rats. Bullets. Actually, that's a good point. We found a... We haven't found another suppressor for this.
Nope. And you won't find it for a bit.
Oh. Where's the next suppressor for the Mark 22?
Alright. Yeah, take the right path. Shotgun's up here.
Oh well, I'm definitely going to use the shotgun.
Actually, you will.
What purpose would I have for this non-lethally?
To disable boss armor.
Right.
There's also some snow camo.
Got it.
Cool, and you are coming up on another boss fight, so you may want to save.
Right, but there were alternate paths for me to check in here too, I think.
They basically lead to the same area.
You know what my camo just reminded me of? Where's the keratin in this section of this cave?
In the boss fight.
Okay.
Which all paths lead to the boss fight. I hope you're ready to feel the pain.
Yes. Yep. Stand up. Ammo.
I highly do recommend safe.
Of course.
Before you get
I think point. I'm heading backwards now, but check I just out. Wanted to check for items. No, I know I headed backwards. Yeah.
Yeah.
For item's sake, it was worth it. But you're also sure this section of the cave is not different from the boss fight section?
I am sure.
Okay.
That's the boss fight up there.
That it is. And we're going to... I don't think there's any use for the torch other than this section of the cave.
Nah, it's all fairly light from here on out.
So, backpack. Get rid of that torch.
You want to have some grenades. Or not grenades, your M37. You want your tranks, maybe a couple grenades.
Okay. I have my knife, my trank, my normal gun. My shotgun.
Your grenade.
Grenade.
Don't need your WP or... You might be able to get away with stun, I'm not sure. Haven't tried using stuns on this boss.
Yeah, probably not worth wasting them on him.
So take, unequip your WP and your stun.
Sure.
Don't need smoke.
Nor TNT, claymore, or any other item from there.
Unequip your smokes.
Yeah.
And do you see how the list is kind of all wacky with ordering?
There's a sort button.
No, so if you unequip it and then just go for and re-equip those five. But do it in an order. So survival.
Okay. Let's see. We're just gonna... Cannot unequip revival
no.
pill. Okay.
Yep.
Revival, fake death.
That's basically all you need here. Wait. Maybe bug juice.
Yes, bug juice is... Fairly useful in this one, if I remember correctly.
Don't need cigars in that.
Always need the cigar.
You do
I'm
not
Snake.
Need the cigar.
Always need the cardboard box.
No.
And always need the crocodile cap. Okay, I'm ready. Yes, of course. Save and do this fight in the next episode due to cutscene length.
Yeah, I reckon so.
Yep. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.